Hello, Cancer. How are you? Welcome to my channel, Star Star Star, and welcome to your reading. So, Cancer, this is your reading for the month of July 2021, and this is a general reading. Take what resonates and leave what doesn't. Energies might be vice versa, and time is fluid. Okay, also, Cancer, I would appreciate if you would hit like, share, and subscribe, and comment down below if you find yourself getting resonated with this reading. I would also request you to hit that notification bell so that you will be notified whenever I upload the videos. Cancer, I'm going to pull out some love notes at the very end and we'll see what your person is thinking and feeling about you. But before that, we'll see what I'm going to do is I'm going to place a couple of cards over here and they will represent your energy. Then I'm going to place a couple of cards over here. They will represent the energy of the person you are thinking about, you're dealing with. In between, I'm going to place a couple of cards and they will represent the mutual energy between you and your person. Okay? So let's get started now. So let's see what is going on in your life, Cancer. Let's see that. Okay. So we have is Knight of Cups, then we have is the Seven of Cups, then we have is Two of Wands, then Seven of Wands, then Fool, and we have Page of Wands. Mutual energy is that of the Devil, and we have is Ace of Cups. So there is a lot of fire energy over here, Cancer. You may be dealing with Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Aries is standing out. You may be dealing with Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, and Capricorn. Okay, so if the sign pops out, all the better. So Capricorn, Aries, and Scorpio is standing out. Okay, if the sign pops up, all the better. Let's not remain fixed on the signs. So Knight of Cups, Seven of Cups, and Two of Wands. Cancer, someone is coming towards you after overcoming a lot of hurdles in their life. And for some of you, this person, whosoever is coming towards you, they will be disappointed because they will know that they are only one of the options. For some of you, you will already have existing options in your life. Okay. And they coming back is only going to add up to your options. Okay. So what I see is that when it comes to love, Cancer, there are many people who are interested in you. Okay. And you will be confused because some of them are good, some of them are not good, or some of them are not coming towards you with serious intentions. However, some of them are they have some serious intentions with you. But the confusion is only going to increase with the return of this person. They are coming towards you after overcoming a lot of hurdles in their life, after overcoming a lot of hurdles. Probably this is an energy of your past person. Okay, they faced a lot of hurdles before they could come towards you. Okay, and this person who had never expressed what they felt for you, they will be expressing their feelings. Okay, this time around, they are going to be very honest. They are going to be very sincere. They will be like, I have overcome so many hurdles only because I want to express my true feelings to you. Okay. And very honestly, it is going to lead to a lot of confusion in your life, Cancer, because you were contemplating moving on, but the return of this person is not only going to add up to the existing options, but also it is going to add up to a lot of confusion as well, okay? Because you already have some people who are sincerely and honestly interested in you, and now this person who was not sincere and honest in the past The person who was not honest and sincere in the past is also sounding very honest and sincere. So the confusion is only going to increase. Nevertheless, I see that you will decide something. Probably you will consult someone. You may approach a tarot card reader. You may discuss this issue with someone senior in the house. You may discuss this issue with someone else, probably someone senior at a workplace as well. Maybe with your friends, okay? But I see that you are seeking multiple opinions, okay? So just be sure that when you are seeking multiple opinions, opinions should, whatever advice you are trying to seek, it should help you in arriving at a decision and not increase your confusion. Okay, so don't approach too many people, approach few people. I would suggest approach only one person who is very trustworthy. If you want to approach more than one person, go ahead and do that, but approach someone who is trustworthy. Okay, I would suggest that go and approach a tarot card reader and go and approach someone senior within your family, okay, who knows you very well and whom you can trust. Okay, as far as your person is concerned, we have is Seven of Wands, we have Fool, and we have Page of Wands. Let me sip some water. Yes, your person, they did overcome a lot of hurdles. Especially this person did defend you, Cancer, in front of those people who were opposing this connection, in front of family or friends who were opposing this connection in the past. This person, they did defend you a lot. Okay. In fact, this person is also very angry on those group of people who sort of insisted your person to take some actions against you, okay? Or influenced your person to take certain actions which created a negative impact on this connection. So your person is very angry on these group of people. In fact, what I see, they got into a lot of arguments and fights with these people. They have given ultimatum to those people to stop interfering in their life, okay? To stop poking nose in their business. This person is taking a strong leap of faith in your direction, Cancer. Okay, they are very happy that they are doing something, and in fact, whatever decision they have taken, they are very proud about it. They are very happy that they are taking this decision in a very unbiased manner. I mean, they are not taking this decision because they got influenced from someone else, because this time around, they are taking this decision only after listening to their mind and to their heart. Okay, so they are very happy and proud about themselves that. That when it comes to this relationship, they are listening to their heart. Okay, so they are taking a very strong leap of faith in your direction. I feel that they are working on themselves, Cancer, but still, at the end of the day, right now, the current status is that of a page. Okay, so this person is still working on themselves. They are sounding good, they are sounding sincere, they have started working on themselves, but what I see is that they are page. They are yet to mature themselves completely, okay? And they are still in the process of working on themselves. So even if you accept them back right now, probably even you will have to show a lot of patience towards this person till the time they level up at your till the time they level up, or till the time they reach your level. So what I'm hearing is patience is the key if you decide to accept them right now. Okay, for some of you, yes, there is someone new who is about to enter in your life. There is someone new as well who is taking a very strong leap of faith in your direction. This new person comes with some cultural differences, or this new person comes with with some sort of differences, religious, cultural differences, or an age gap or something, this is going to be a bit of an unconventional relationship, but you won't be able to deny the attraction that you have with this new person. Okay, so you will have a very strong magnetic attraction towards this new person, and similarly even they will have a very strong magnetic attraction towards you. And for some of you, this new person will be a divorcee. Okay, they may have kids for some of you. I see the underlying theme is that there are going to be a lot of choices. There are going to be a lot of options. Okay, so let's see. What is the mutual energy? Devil and Ace of Cups. So there is definitely a new beginning when it comes to love, Cancer. And this new beginning can be with a new person. This new beginning can be with an old person. Someone is not happy with your decision making process, most likely your past person, okay? Or you may feel frustrated with their comeback, because you will be like, I decided to move on and now you're popping up in my life. I was waiting for you for so long and now you're popping up in my life, okay? So this person is also feeling a bit obsessive and possessive. They may do something to, they may try to manipulate you. That's what I'm getting. Once they get to know that you have a lot of options in your life right now and they are not the only option, they may try to manipulate you. That's what I'm hearing, Cancer. Okay, but I see that there is going to be a new beginning in your love situation. Let's see what your person was thinking and feeling about you, especially during separation. Now take how it resonates, Cancer. Some of the love notes may look like what you are thinking and feeling about them. Some of the love notes may look like what they are thinking and feeling about you. Okay? So we have is, I love touching you all over. Then I feel comfortable in your arms. You hold the key to my heart. You make me laugh constantly. Then even when you're angry or gloomy, you're still adorable. You pamper me like your baby. I miss you even when you're in the next room. You love me like no one else. Your cuddles are worth dying for. You are the one that comes to my mind when I look up at the beautiful stars. Wow. Beautiful. You have magic hand that can fix everything. Amazing. So I hope this resonates, Cancer. Please hit like, share and subscribe and comment down below. Till then, bye bye.